Not everybody agrees that every aspect of your personality and your conscious being is reducible to a configuration of the atoms that make up your brain, but I certainly believe that. There's nothing else. All you are is a bag of particles acting out the laws of physics. That to me is pretty clear.